My baby brought me this lunch from Red Squirrel. She had to work today, and she brought me the other half. I've been stuck ever since. Baby, going to Red Squirrel today. May of last year. Even though it's not crispy, it's not flabby and slimy with a whole bunch of fat. I keep looking back, so I don't know if somebody coming to my door or not. Eat both halves, though. I'm gonna try. I like the zero kind better, but they had those on sale, so I went for the cheaper one. Went out of town this weekend. Yay. I'll try to get y'all some footage for that. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna start doing. Lunch in my office, mukbangs, and a little vlogging here and there. That's a little tough. So good. Look at all crumbs. That's a mess. You get crumbs on your shoulder. How? Okay. I don't even think it'd be better if it was crispy. Because I love crispy bacon. But this bacon got like a smoky maple flavor. So good. I ain't gonna be able to do it now. If I ate all of this other piece of sandwich, I'd be here asleep. No doubt about it. I'll eat the rest of that. But I am gonna eat one more bite. But it's so good. For now, thank y'all for coming to eat lunch with me. See you again another day.